Nancy and I met during a consulting project in 2004, 2003, and just became very, very fast friends. And then when I was sick, I had said that it was very difficult for me to make my way through the healthcare system. So my family and I would make our decisions and then call Dr. Nancy to make sure we were on the right path. Which comes back to Nancy and I looking at each other and going, there has to be an easier way to help people find their way through the healthcare system.